My name is Pawel Kalinski. I am the Department Vice Chair at Medicine OKR for Translational Research. My second job is the Director of Dendritic Cell Therapies and Vaccines at the Center for Immunotherapy. I think that cancer offends me. When I was a child, when I first heard about human disease, I thought it's very simple. We are attacked by bacteria, by viruses. And then we have this amazing system in our body, which is called immune system. So yes, we do feel bad for a day, for a week, and then we fully recover. Cancer offended me on two different levels. First, it's not an attack from outside. It is something that breaks down in our cells, in our bodies. It shouldn't be like that. Second problem was that apparently our bodies do not know how to deal with it. It's being ignored for many years, sometimes even for tens of years. It grows slowly, and then when we finally, our bodies realize something is wrong, it's too late to do anything about it. Great thing is that over the past 10 years, completely new class of drugs have been developed, and many of them have been approved by the Federal Drug Administration. So it's no longer a question of if, it's a question of when, and when we will be able to built in immunotherapy, in comprehensive cancer care for all of our patients, and what will be the prioritized platforms. Hopefully some of these platforms will be coming from here, from Roswell. I've heard the name Roswell Park Cancer Institute when I was still a medical student back in Poland. It is the oldest cancer institute in the United States, one of the oldest in the world, and it's got fantastic history and very vibrant scientific and medical community. A couple of things that drew me here is this very strong, very visible focus on translation. How, what can we do to make certain that we bring new things up into the clinics? And unfortunately, because of the character of the disease, there is still lots of groups of patients who need new treatments. So it's a place where I hope we will be able to translate the developments of the past 25 years of my research life into clinical trials, and hopefully some of them will become standard elements of comprehensive cancer care. The idea is that every patient will get tumor resection or short course of chemotherapy or localized radiotherapy, and then on top of it immunotherapy, so that we don't need to see this patient again, and patient can forget about the disease that she or he had, because their immune system will be able to take care of any remaining residual disease. One thing that I would like to stress is that immunotherapy still sounds a little bit novel and a little bit exotic. Over the past 10 years, it's proven itself to play very important role in comprehensive cancer care, and I do expect that its role will be increasing over the next 10 to 20 years.